In the hockey fives, Germany's men still had an outside chance of making the quarterfinals, but they had to beat Mexico, who'd already made it through, by five clear goals. It was 2-1-2 Germany going into the final period, and everything was focused on getting those goals. Luca Grossmann made it 3-1, and the Germans were looking strong. Anton Kerber brought them closer, but they were running out of time.
Goal for Germany!
And then, with a minute to go, it was heartbreak for Germany, as Irvin Chavez Gomez scored for Mexico. Germany with the win, 4-2, but missing out on the quarterfinals. There was huge disappointment amongst the German players. Mexico did progress in third position. New Zealand and Pakistan had both qualified, the New Zealanders leading the way in Pool A with a superior goal difference over Pakistan. They were 6-2 in the lead after 24 minutes without too much trouble. But then there was a good phase of play from Pakistan, who eventually drew level with 4 goals in 4 minutes. That's how it stayed until the final whistle. Both these teams have been impressive throughout and are both likely to be in contention for medals.
What would it mean to you to kind of go all the way in this?
Oh, it'd be once in a lifetime thing, I think. All the boys would be happy about it. And yeah, just something that we'll take the rest of our lives probably. Some of us may go on to do better things than this, but yeah, it'll be probably a pinnacle for most people.
The top four teams progressed to the quarterfinals, with Spain dominating Pool A. Bangladesh miss out. And in Pool B, New Zealand finished top ahead of Pakistan on goal difference. Mexico and Zambia also through. Germany failed to make the quarterfinals. Uruguay's women had the game against New Zealand more or less wrapped up after the first two periods. It was a sharp burst of New Zealand pressure, but the winning team was never in doubt. Both had qualified for the quarterfinals, but Uruguay, the ones to keep an eye on.
Yes, now we know that in the group we are second, and we are very happy.
Tell us about how you won the game. What made the difference?
I think the opportunities we had to make the goal, we took advantage of them, and that's why we scored 6 goals, and we could take the difference, make the difference.
There were lots of goals to celebrate for the Chinese crowd as their women's team faced Germany in their final pool game. China were in superb scoring form. The Germans had made it to the quarterfinals too, but they couldn't cope with the Chinese attacks in this game. China with an impressive 11-0 victory.
I feel very excited about this win. We were so hard-working. It has not been easy for us to win all our games. We know we can improve, but winning helps our team morale.
The Netherlands with a standout team in Pool A, Japan, Argentina and South Africa also qualify. China finished the top of Pool B, Zambia miss out on the quarterfinals.